Okay, so let's look now at the zoom window command. Now that is the first zoom command on the navigate panel on the flyout menu. So what I'm going to do, the navigate panel at the moment is sitting outside of the ribbon as a sticky panel. I'm going to go up to here and return that panel back to the ribbon. So there's the navigate panel. It's in the view tab and it's the left-hand panel there on the ribbon. So I go here now and hover over these zoom commands here and click on the flyout arrow. As you can see, extents is the default zoom command. I class that as the default, and window, the next one down, is the first zoom command. So click on window, come into the drawing area. AutoCAD prompts you to specify the first corner. Now what you're going to do is specify a window that you're going to zoom to by specifying two opposing diagonal corners. Now that sounds very complicated. When you watch me demonstrate it on the screen, you will see how easy it actually is. So I move the mouse. If I position it about there, doesn't matter exactly where it is, and I left click and I drag, can you see the rectangle that forms? And then when I left click again for the opposite corner, AutoCAD zooms to the extent of that rectangular window that I've created with those two opposing diagonal corners. So if I undo that up here on the quick access toolbar, takes us back to the last view that we had, I'll go back and do that again. So we go up to the view tab, navigate panel, and click on the flyout here, and we select window. Now you'll notice on the navigate panel, once I've done a zoom window, it remembers that. Can you see that? Look. Zoom window is there on the icon, so I could have just clicked there on the icon and that would have taken me into zoom window as well. It remembers the last command that you did. Now I can specify a corner here and drag this way if I want to and left click. Zooms the same way. Doesn't matter which direction you create that window to zoom to using your opposing diagonal corners. So as you can see, zoom window, very useful to zoom in on a specific place in a drawing using a rectangular window. So I'll just undo that, and that covers your zoom window command on the navigate panel in AutoCAD 2011.